I got all three key cards.
Then use them at the security office back at the airfield. You'll get the master key to the labs.
You don't want it? After all this?
I told you, I'm not here to chase cures.
Why are you here?
I wish I could help you, but we should maintain radio silence from now on.
Wait, whatever.
So what about that woman?
She's a certified badass.
Uh-huh, that's good. As long as she's on our side, that is.
Well, she's not on Team Death Breath, that's for sure.
Okay, fine.
I have found.
From behind.
Yeah.
Get some rest. You look dead tired.
I'd like to announce that my daughter, Alexis, will be joining me as the Executive Vice President of Broadcasting. I never thought that I'd be as proud of a child as I am with her. She's smart, driven, a collaborator. She really knows how to get to the heart of a story, because she keeps going when the going gets tough. Not like my son, who'd rather spend his time drinking with his friends. I'm lucky that I got a second chance with Alexis.
What were you thinking, Cliff, leading your friends here? You should be where I am.
Feeling better?
I feel great. Two shots of straight moonshine cures anything. You want some? Hey, did Linda... Where's Linda?
She left. Something about drunk men in dorm rooms smelling like ass. So, you into her or what?
Nah, not my type.
I think you're her type.
I'm everyone's type.
Yeah, what a prize.
It's the truth. We're talking A-grade prime rib here. Now name one person who's not into me.
Nope.
And now?
Nothing. Wait, what are you doing? No, no!
And now?
No! Not the chicken hat!
Thank you.
Cliff?
Linda? Where's Linda?
I was gone for like 1 minute.
We have to get her back.
Cliff, she was barely breathing last night. There's no way she's still alive.
No!
You weren't here. You were where?
I was finding out what happened here. Found a way into the labs.
Linda's dying and you're fucking looking for a story?
I was helping her. I was talking to her the whole time on the radio.
We don't have a radio, Cliff.
Bullshit! There's gotta be a cure in the labs. I can still save her.
Cliff, listen to yourself. Linda's gone. Those things are still out there. Linda wouldn't want us to kill ourselves over some insane theory.
What she wanted was for me to get this story, and I intend to get it.
Don't put this on her. We're here because you needed to save face in front of your dad.
If you can't handle that, fine. You can finally stop following me around like a lost puppy.
You know what? I'm heading down to that marina and getting off this island. You do whatever the fuck you want.
This key to the lab says you're wrong.
This key to the lab says you're wrong.
Oh.
I'm gonna save her. You'll see. Who is this?
It's me. I still have the radio. It's so small, no one knows I have it.
I'm coming for you.
What about Devin?
He could take care of himself.
Six.
Yeah.
Hey, swag! Your face, my rage.
Sorry. Figured you needed a hand. Wanted to give you something.
What for?
For giving me the chance to help a friend.
Wait.
Well, what? Where are you going? I'm in the labs, and I'm gonna find whatever they're working on to save you.
You won't be able to figure that out without me. Tell me everything you see.
Alert. Alert.
pointy end. So dead. Up a lung every time I get near that gas.
Emergency block down.
do you like them brains? Surprise.
You need to watch out for a man in Spec Ops gear. Armed with a sword.
Really? That's what you're gonna start with?
If you want a cure, he may have the answer.
You gonna elaborate on that? No?